There's a little bird over there with its one little leg. It hops around. There it goes. Oh, I thought I wasn't paying attention. There it goes. I was looking to my side. I'm in the middle of trying to fish, too. There it goes. It hops. Hop, 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 hop. With one little leg. And it fucking bullies all the other birds, too, from what I notice. Oh, it's doing its own damn thing. This is the, what is it? If I can just zoom back into one. The day after I posted that video, update video, it's only been like, I posted that like a one, I recorded that like one-ish. It didn't get posted until 140 because the upload speed here is like ass. So is the download speed. Download speed is like 6 megabytes. It's a lot of motherfuckers around here. And then there's me over here as well. And it's early as fuck. 7 a.m. right now, I think. I got up at like 6 to watch the sunrise. That worked out pretty well. But, yeah. We're trying our best to just... Did I have this thing at auto... Was I not focused? I wasn't even focused, was I? Nah, we're probably focused. Who cares? You're here for something. Not quality, I'll tell you that much. Can the autofocus like turn the fuck off? No? Okay, wait, hold on. There we go. Perfect. Fuck this autofocus, man. This is a new phone. I got this phone like a few weeks back. Samsung S20. I haven't used it for much. But I figured what better way to post out videos than to just, you know, do it on the fly like I always did. Especially these kind of random vlogs. Never were scripted out, always just done, just on the fly, like I said. Last night's update video, I was going to re-record, but I was like, nah, fuck that. Everything I do is, like, one take for the most part. Every time I do two takes, I feel like there's no point in posting it. Oh my god, that one's actually bobbing, hold on. Are we bobbing? No, we're not bobbing. Lie to me. Slight bob. Slight bob on that. These are my uncles. He brought them out. So we're just fishing right now in the morning. My brother, my aunt, and my sister, and what is it? My cousin all came out this morning to watch the sunset. Oh, my other aunt too. So we're all just chilling. I got a fucking thing of water over here in my sandals because I'm not wearing them right now. Because I was, but the sandals don't fit because they're not mine. They were my dad's. So I'm wearing those because I didn't have a pair of sandals. I couldn't find one before we came on vacation because COVID fucking sucks. And it makes it very hard to find literally anything you actually need at any given moment due to all the stocking issues. So, but hey, this is like a 3-minute thing. Wasn't supposed to be much. Just wanted to record something. Must be nice to have a backdrop of, you know, water and wave. I was kind of hoping one of these poles would start going, but I guess not. But fuck it. 3-minute video. More than enough. We'll be posting more of these as I go. Maybe we might do these for the time being while I have to try to figure out editing. But I won't be editing for like another few more days, because I'll be here till like Saturday. But when I come back, maybe I'll try to edit some of those stream videos. Oh, wait, I haven't streamed in like... I got like no recent streams I could actually even highlight. You know what? Never mind. Forget about that. Also, people I think were saying, "Oh man, you know, it's good to see you're posting things again, or you're alive." I've been streaming videos on Twitch for like the past however many years, and I've been keeping that consistent. So if you're a YouTube boy, there's a lot of Twitch VODs that you haven't seen. Some of which are gone. Like, that's going. Hold on. That's going. Hold on. Wait. Is this good? Nah, just bob. Nothing. Damn it. That was a big one, too. But yeah. That's still bobbing. It's still kind of bobbing. Kind of hard to see. But it's still bobbing. But yeah. I've been streaming on Twitch for like nearly consistently every single week. Nearly, because sometimes I, you know, have off days. But a lot of VODs on there. Some things are gone. I have like my whole Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 3 first playthroughs on there. Playing The Witcher. Those VODs aren't up at all because I played some copyrighted music during those, so I didn't save them. And then there's, what else did I play? I played the Yakuza series. I have all the Kingdom Hearts on there because in case people wanted to watch the rest of Kingdom Hearts, all of Red Dead 2, all of Last of Us 2, played the entirety of Last of Us Part 2 on there. If you want my full thoughts on that game, fun game. I fucking hated the story. It was more Last of Us 1, but it wasn't Last of Us 1 quality story, which, to be fair, it was impossible to do, but even then, I kind of felt it fell flat in a lot of spots, but... I played the Disgaea series, played Disgaea 1 complete and 4 complete. Very fun games, my buddy got me into those, so I'm looking forward to playing 2 and 3 at some point, and maybe 5. Maybe D2, I think it is, whatever. It's like Disgaea 1 Part 2, whatever the case is. Played Fire Emblem, Three Houses, never beat it. Gotta go back to that at some point. And, there's just a lot of stuff to play. A lot of stuff I have played. But, yeah, I'm gonna turn this off so I can, watch these a little bit better. Because I need to watch these a bit better. But yeah, again, trying to go back to consistent uploads. Maybe not daily, because daily might be hard. Or maybe daily will just be turn something on and, you know, post it. But that's going to be it for now. So if you haven't, thanks for watching.